Hey YouTube, in this video I'm going to show you how to change your Cydia wallpaper like this. So it'll have like a picture behind all of this, and when you go into manage and stuff like that, and when you open up settings, that will be changed to your picture. So what you need to do is go to your computer and you need to get a picture, and it has to be 320 by 480. That's the size it has to be. And here's my picture here. So there'll be some links in the video description over to your right to get some really good iPod Touch and iPhone wallpapers. So when you get your wallpaper 320 by 480, right click on it and go to edit. Now we need to go file, save as, and just change the file name. Just call it whatever you want at the moment. It doesn't matter right now because we'll be changing it later on. So then right here, save as type, that has to be PNG. So then when it's like that, you just save it to your desktop, click out, and here it is right here. Now we can delete that other file we had, and we've got now a JPEG, so right click, a PNG, so right click and go to properties, and as you see right there, type of file, should say PNG image. So now just close out of this, and we need to right click on it and go to rename. Oops. Rename, and we need to rename it capital U, capital I, capital P, lowercase I N S T R I P E dot P N G. Just like that. I'll show you, I'll zoom in. Just like that. Alright, so then when you do that, you're going to create a folder on your desktop. You can call it whatever you want. Open up that and create another folder inside that folder that you just created, capital U, capital I, lowercase, M-A-G-E-S. Now just open up that, and now you're just going to drag your picture into there. So this is what we have. A folder on your desktop that you created, whatever you want to call it, whatever. Open up that, you'll have a folder, capital U, capital I, lowercase, M-A-G-E-S, and then open up that, and you'll have your image, 320 by 480, PNG file, and it's called capital U, capital I, capital P, lowercase, I-N-S-T-R-I-P-E dot P-N-G. So when you do that, you're just going to close out this. And now you need to SSH into your iPod Touch or iPhone. If you don't know how to do that, there'll be a link in the video description over to your right, just for Windows. So not for Mac, just for Windows. So then when you do that, you're going to click on these two dots once, so that will take you back. Then you're going to click on stash right here. It should be about third from bottom or third from top, around there. So stash, and then themes, right there, mine's second from top. So open up that, and this is where you see all your themes in Winterboard. So now what you're going to do is just drag your Cydia wallpaper theme, your Cydia wallpaper folder, into there and just drop it in there. But I'm not going to do that because I already done that. Then when you do that, you're going to open up Winterboard on your device. And you should see Cydia wallpaper, or whatever you called your file, your folder, right there. Tap on it, click the home button, and it should be in Cydia. It should be changed. If it doesn't change, try Rock Extensions. If you have that installed, try to uninstall that and then try it. If not that, try to uninstall Rock, because this never used to work for me, but then I had to restore my iPod, so I restored, re-jailbroke, and I tried that just now and it worked. So there we go. Thanks guys, please rate, comment, and subscribe. Thanks guys, see ya.